James from Florida. Now, the election is over, and Donald Trump refuses to succeed the race. This man is just pitiful. Who in the hell do Donald Trump think he is? It's over. You won't be president anymore, and just face reality. This man is so stupid and ridiculous, he's taking it to the extreme. Fraud in our election. Come on. And he got silly followers that's going to believe that nonsense. So if he would have won, everything would be okay. But how about all the Republicans that won? How about Lindsey Graham? Should we recall your race? I mean, it's pitiful. No Republican senator has the backbone to stand up against this foolishness. They are trying to rip this country apart, and it's not right, and we won't stand for it. I mean, we have children running this country, and I'm so damn happy Joe Biden and Ms. Harris won. Now we have adults back in power. And we need to, and Democrats need to win Georgia Senate race because of the Republicans keep control of this Senate. They will make Joe Biden life hell. They will give him hell in his new administration. They won't give it a chance. These people need to, Republicans do not need to be in charge of anything right now. Goodbye.